work overtime just to keep it off my mind. My heart cries at the thought that I may never find Mr. Perfect like my friends, feeling like the last one left.